Yo, this shit is fucking nuts, man.
Coach to ever win the game. You know,
this is fucking crazy.
You think a lot of people say you come down to Florida to retire? Well,
nah.
Not these guys. You got Arians.
You don't get tired
down here. Wins a Super Bowl. You got Brady. You got Antonio Brown. Looked like his career was over. Gronkowski comes
there
in.
There it is.
Fournette was looking for a home. Soon, late in his career, is going to have his first Super Bowl.
Gronkowski, two touchdowns.
Back to back. Different stretches. Played like he was young, the Spagnuolo again. What a performance. Listen to him now. Listen to him imploring that team. Now, no wonder they want to call it Tampa Bay. Or Tampa Brady.
Tampa Bay, Champion Bay, and he was getting all new nicknames.
We'll tell you, Jason Light did the right thing. Put all this together.
Womp.
When this impossible season was trying to launch, that you get it all in. You'd get to Tampa, and when the Super Bowl ended, the ball would be in the hands of Tom Brady. I don't know why we ever think you won't. It's gotten almost not realistic in anything that we've ever thought. This guy just changes the mold of the way we think and continues in respect all the time. I have no answers for you tonight, that's what he's saying. Right here, here's Brady saying, hey. Keepers on, she says. Here's looking at you, kid.
Keep in touch.
The Tampa Bay Buccaneers have a second Super Bowl title.
10 Super Bowls.
Tom Brady
won his 7th ring.
Even though we're looking at the greatest right there. The family. Celebrating mom and dad right there in the center.
History, baby. History, nature boy. History, baby. Huh?
Tom Senior, the original. Amazing run to have so